Hey, I'm Gene Krauts, and I'm with Keller Williams Realty Group here at Lake Wadawi. And today we're doing another Why Not Wadawi with Randy Barsh. Randy's the owner of Wadawi Marine and Wadawi Marine South, and almost everybody on the lake knows Randy. He's been around for a while, and today we want to ask him why not Wadawi. Before we go there, though, I just want to thank Randy for all that he does for our lake and our community. He's one of the givers over here and just really does a great job, and we're just blessed to have him. Why not Wadawi, Randy?
Well, I appreciate that, Gene. You know, we love Lake Wadawi. We love the people here. We've been over here for a long time, since 1992. We've had the marina here since 2001. And met a lot of great people, had a lot of great people come through. And we just really have enjoyed it. And like I said, I guess it's all really about the people. Yes, it's a business, you know, for us, and we work a lot, and but we play a lot too, and we just enjoy playing and visiting with our customers, and we enjoy providing a place where people can come and you know, get the boat worked on, get their boat, you know, purchase a boat, store their boat, you know, now we got the restaurant going, just trying to do some things, a little entertainment, you know, and things like that. So we're very glad to be here, and we appreciate all the support from all the people over there.
We do appreciate it, Randy. If y'all are looking for a new boat, a used boat, work on your boat, y'all need to call Randy. He's got a great team. They do a super job, and like I say, he's one of the cool guys over here at Lake Wadawi. Thank you, Randy.
Thank you, Jim.